Hi, this is the Beale High School seismograph, and this shows the earthquake as it comes in. And watch the waves get bigger and bigger. There, look how big that one was. This shows the surface waves as they came in on the seismograph. This recording took over an hour and a half to come through as the waves bounced around all around the earth, causing that massive magnitude 9 earthquake, which caused the tsunami.